Hey you guys, it's Peter and welcome to my channel. Peter likes books. And this video is kind of specifically for everybody that is in the book club or just for those members of the book club because I think everybody else will be really kind of bored by it, but I'm just gonna put it up over here anyway. If you haven't joined, oh, there's Tucker. If you haven't joined our book club, my good Judy, Mel, and I, we have a book club and our book club is called A True Crime Book Club, period. It is linked below on Goodreads as well as a Facebook group. We started a Facebook group, I don't know, it's been like 2 weeks ago now, and you guys, we just passed 900 members over there today, and I'm so, so excited. The Goodreads group has over 2,300 members. It is entirely all true crime. We do things from serial killers to cults to mafia to anything that you can imagine we do over there. It's all true crime stuff. We've read so many books in the last, we just passed our 2 year anniversary of our book club. The first year that we did it was not a true crime book club, but this last year we did all true crime. We read, oh my God, In Cold Blood. We read about the BTK killer. We read about John Wayne Gacy. We read about the Zodiac killer. We've read about, oh my God, the Golden State Killer, I'll Be Gone in the Dark, my favorite book ever. We read about Israel Keyes, the American Predator. We read about The Good Nurse. We have read so many great books. So I encourage you to join if you haven't. All you have to do is go over to Facebook, linked below, and just ask to be part of the group. If you're on Goodreads and you'd like to join it over there, there are threads and forums over there as well. But one of the things that we do is that we have a live stream at the end of every month to talk about everything that we have read the previous month. Okay, so every month, Mel and I pick a topic. For example, the month of May is Eileen Wuornos. We have talked about Eileen Wuornos. But the previous months, we just read a book. And what Mel and I have decided to do to make this more cohesive or to make it more entertaining, to have more of a topic, is that we are not going to just read one book. We're going to have a book, one main book. And then typically we'll have like an extra credit book, but not always. This month, our main book was called Dead Ends. And our extra, and it was by Michael Reynolds. And our extra credit book was called Dear Dawn, and it was personal letters by Eileen Wuornos. I have not finished the book yet. But then we also recommended the two, documentaries about Eileen Wuornos. The first one is called The Selling of a Serial Killer, Eileen, The Selling of a Serial Killer, and the second one is called Eileen Wuornos, The Life and Death of a Serial Killer. We also recommended the movie Monster with Charlize Theron, and we also recommended the movie that is, and this is all, you can find it all for free on YouTube. We recommended Overkill, which is starring Jean Smart from Designing Women. That was a recommendation by our friend Misha, and that was actually the first thing that I watched out of all of it. I've done all of it except for the Dear Dawn book. I've read watched a lot of interviews. I'm really excited about this live stream tomorrow. So usually the live stream is the last Sunday of every month, but we sometimes change the date depending on what's going on that month. We let you guys know far in advance. Mel and I always pick the topics, but we are totally open to any kind of suggestions. I have all these bracelets on. They're kind of like driving me crazy. I used to wear these bracelets all the time, tons of them. But anyway, so I just wanted to come on here and kind of explain to people what you do, because we haven't really done that other than just starting the group. All you basically say is, I want to be part of the group. So you can join it on Facebook or you can join it on the Goodreads or whatever. All of the books that we pick, Mel and I always make sure to go through and make sure that the books that we pick are available on Audible, Amazon, Thrift Books, bookstores, Barnes & Noble, the library, that it is easy to access anywhere, okay? Now, I know that there are sometimes some difficulties with that. You have to be on a waiting list at libraries and things like that, but we typically try to find books that are really easily accessible. For example, we have wanted to read about The Son of Sam for 2 years in a row, and there really is not a great book out there that is overall, if anybody has a recommendation, we would love to hear it, because we would love to read about David Berkowitz. There is really not a great book out there that kind of encompasses everything about the whole David Berkowitz story that is available across things. So I know there were some questions about the book and that like people were finding it on Amazon for this month, the Dead Ends book for like $89 or something. There will always be a cheaper version of that. So please look other places. And we always announce the book typically by the 15th of the month, what we're gonna do for the next month. So for example, June, we are focusing on the Night Stalker, and all the information about that is over on the Facebook group as well as Goodreads. We are reading The Night Stalker by Philip Carlo, and we also read a book about Richard Kuklinski, the Mafia Contract Killer by Philip Carlo. This is our second book by him. We loved the first book, so this will be a great second book. It's a very long book, so you want to get it started on it early. I think the Audible version, which I'm going to listen to, is like, I'm talking a mile a minute, is like 18 and a half hours, 18 hours and 40 minutes or something like that. So they're long books. Not all of the books that we pick typically are. So we will always let you know by the 15th of the month what the next month we are going to be reading so that people can get well prepared, get their bids in at the library, find the book, the cheapest way, things like that. So that brings me to, and we are always open to what you guys want to read about. So just so you know, so that we already have July picked out, I will tell you that, but we don't know who we're going to read for August and September for the Summer of Serial Killers. So if you have suggestions, please let us know. Okay, so that brings us to the live stream, of which we have so many new members, and I know that people are going to be very, very confused about this. The live stream link is linked below, okay? It is the YouNow link, and I will put it right below on this video. It is YouNow.com/PeterMon. If you download the app on your phone, it is a free app. You do not have to pay for it. I will tell you why we use this in just a second. You can watch it on your computer. You can sign in and create an account, or you can watch it from the app on your phone. It does get glitchy sometimes, I will tell you. But the reason that we choose to use this is that you can guest up to 3 people on there, and it's consistently what we've used over a long period of time. So for the time being, we're going to use that. We may do some other live streams on Facebook. We haven't decided yet. We're trying to just kind of get things going here. So what you do is you just download the app. It's YouNow, YOUNOW. And then you make an account. It doesn't cost anything to make an account. You don't have to give me any money. You don't have to do any of that kind of stuff. You can just participate. Just search me. You can if you don't have to subscribe. Okay. You don't have to subscribe and pay $4.99. You can, if you want, but you don't have to, but you can fan my channel, and then you'll get notifications every time I go on, which at this point is basically only when I have a live stream for BookTube. So, and that is how we are doing the live streams. Mel and I will always be 2 people that are in the stream at the time talking. You'll see our faces. We are able to guest up to 2 other people. The things that we, and in the past, we've had so many people that have guested consistently, I would say, and I'm going to forget somebody. So just, you know, Melody, Taylor, Misha, Danielle, Karen are some of our consistent people. We've got a lot of other people that have come in and guested too. Typically, we ask that you have read the books, or at least have participated in most of the assignments that we have, and that you've watched a lot of what, like the interviews or the documentaries or so you can at least have a conversation about it other than just, I thought she was crazy, end of story. No, I didn't read or watch any of this kind of stuff, okay? And we're not going to be rude, but we will say, hey, can you give space over to somebody else? Depending on how many people come in there, we're kind of thinking that because now in the Facebook group, we might have more people that participate in the live stream. So I don't know. We're going to have to see. But that's all you have to do. You can also do it from your computer. I stream from my computer, and I haven't had a problem with glitches in a long time. I will tell you that if you're going to get on YouNow, I would recommend using Chrome, the server Chrome, versus like Firefox or something else. It seems to have a more solid connection. That would be the one thing I would recommend on there. But yeah, it's going to be really fun. I'm really excited. We usually get between 30 and 40 people, which doesn't sound like a lot, but it's a pretty big book club. You know, I started this book club because I always wanted to be part of a book club, and I was too afraid to like walk into a library or a bookstore. My social anxiety is horrible. And so I was like, I'm just going to start an online book club. And 3 months later, I think, you know, Mel reached out to me, and she was like, do you want me to help you like with the back end of stuff on Goodreads? And I'm horrible at that stuff. So she took that over, and now we kind of split everything down the middle. And yes, Tucker's over here barking. He loves Mel. And so, you know, it's just been the most amazing thing. And I will say, I get real teary-eyed talking about this. I'm gonna try to restrain my emotions today. The greatest thing that has ever happened to me since starting my BookTube channel is, period, in the story, my friendship with Mel. You know, any kind of club, any kind of organization, any kind of group is a way to meet some people. You know, I feel like I know Taylor. I feel like I know, you know, Misha and Taylor. I said Taylor already, you know, and I feel like I know Melody and Karen and Danielle and the other people that guest on a regular basis and people that come into the live stream, like, you know, Mrs. June and these other people, you know, that I feel like I know people that come in there now on a regular basis. And it's the idea of doing all of this, okay, is for us not just to have an opinion, but to us get to know each other, to develop friendships. Because most of us that like to read, most of us that are bookish people, escape into a book. And so this is a great way for us to be comfortable and yet interact with other people as well. It's been the most fantastic thing that has ever happened to me in my life. I absolutely love my book club. My husband is so respectful. He knows on Sundays at 4 p.m. at the end of the month, he goes upstairs and watches a movie and I'm like, it's time, you know? So I'm really excited about tomorrow. Please join along. Now, Mel and I have made the decision that once we hit 1,000 followers on our Facebook group, we have been asked, you guys, since the inception of this group for merch, like book bags, t-shirts that say the book club, because people just want to wear them to the live streams and stuff. And we always kind of thought, like, why would we come up with merch? But people have been asking it forever. So we're trying to come up with merch. But, like, Mel and I, we're not graphic designers. I know I'm going to get, like, 5 comments below that people are going to be like, I'll do it for you. But we're not graphic designers, and so we're trying to do our best, and we're also trying to make it really cost-effective and affordable, but, like, the site that we're going to use is, like, you can't really do that, and now I'm getting some complaints about that site from people that have ordered merch off of that for me, so I don't know. It's going to be a while, but we're going to have some merch out sooner or later. We are going to try to outsource bookmarks. Mel was like, I think, because Mel loves to crochet, and she was like, I was thinking about, like, crocheting. Like, I was like, girl, you're going to get 900 people are going to ask for bookmarks and you're going to be crocheting till the end of the day. So anyway, we're going to outsource bookmarks. I don't know. We may just come up with something from like Vistaprint or something like that, and whoever wants one, we'll send them one or something like that. I don't know. We haven't figured out how we're going to do it yet. If anybody has suggestions, let us know. But I'm really excited. So the Eileen Wuornos live stream will be 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You just have to go to be in the YouNow group. You don't have to be asked to come in like a Zoom meeting or any of that kind of stuff. You're there, right? And we'll start it tomorrow. And you guys will see. You'll get used to it. It's really easy. There's a lot of other stuff. If you want a guest to come in and speak, there is a little button you push. It's a hand raise. And you just raise it. And you'll go into the guest box. And then I bring you over whenever you're ready to speak. So, and I'll explain all that tomorrow. But I wanted to make this video for my BookTube channel. But I also wanted to post it over on the Facebook group. The Facebook's of the devil. But anyway, I wanted to post it over on the Facebook group so that people knew over there what to do too, and I could explain it to you. So, like I said, you download the app YouNow, or you, my good Judy Tanya, she could figure it out, so y'all can figure it out. And I love my good Judy Tanya, but neither one of us are technological at all, okay? And I got my glasses on, so I can't do math. But just download the YouNow app or look it up on your computer and you are set, okay? Anyway, I love you guys. I hope to see you all tomorrow, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.